गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टडी मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास 6 चैप्टर 7 रेशियो प्रोपोर्शन एंड यूनिटरी मेथड। आवर टॉपिक इज यूनिटरी मेथड। इट इज अ सिंपल मेथड इन विच वी फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए यूनिट एंड देन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ द रिक्वायर्ड नंबर ऑफ यूनिट्स। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इफ 15 मीटर्स ऑफ क्लोथ कॉस्ट रुपीज 2430 देन फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ 45 मीटर्स ऑफ क्लोथ। So first of all, the given value is cost of 15 meters of cloth is 2430. Then we find the cost of 1 meter of cloth, that is 2430 divided by 15. If then we find the 45 meters of cloth, that is 2430 divided by 15 into 45. So we get 7290 rupees. Therefore the cost of 45 meter of cloth is 7290 rupees. Now the student, next question is if a train covers 204 kilometers in 3 hours, what will the train cover in 8 hours? So according to question, in 3 hours train cover distance is 204 kilometers, in 1 hour train cover distance is 204 divided by 3 kilometers, in 8 hour train cover distance is 204 divided by 3 multiplied by 8. So by solve this value, 204 divided by 3, that is 68 into 8, by multiplying we get 544 kilometer. So student, the total distance covered by the train in 8 hours is 544 kilometer. So students, in this video we study unitary method for ratio proportion chapter and we solve some word problems. Thank you so much students.